On Halloween 1963 in Haddonfield, Illinois, 6-year-old Michael Myers murdered his own sister in cold blood. But it was 15 years later, on Halloween 1978, that the legend of the Myers murders was born. Having escaped protective custody, Michael returned to Haddonfield, where he brutally massacred the occupants of a neighborhood home, leaving teenager Laurie Strode as the sole survivor.
So, Laurie, after all these years, what do you think possessed Michael to go on this killing spree?
You don't believe he's a boogeyman?
No.
Well, you should.
In this town, Michael Myers is a myth. A ghost story to scare kids. But this boogeyman is real. Now he's back.
Michael Myers escaped.
He is a killer. But he will be killed tonight.
Can you close the door?